chose STS because I realized that what I wanted most out of my academic experience in college was not only a breadth of academic disciplines and diversity in the different courses that I could take, but also the ability and the flexibility to choose a concentration and to dive deeply into an area that I found interesting.
I combined everything that I liked about economics in terms of the political science aspect, the historical aspect, the logical aspect, with sort of a new era of information age and technology, which I thought was a field that was not only very up and coming, but also very applicable to our generation.
I mean, STS is really, it really prepares you for, well, for living in the 21st century. I mean, the way I think of it is a liberal arts education geared towards the information age.
I think one of the things that I've enjoyed most about my STS experience is that the different kinds of assignments are extremely broad and varied. So while in one class I might be doing computer science problem sets or case studies for a more business type class, I'll be doing a lot of group projects and presentations in other classes, or in-depth research papers like you do for the STS capstone class.
For me, it's great having the opportunity to go out there and do things rather than, you know, just write papers and do problem sets all the time. I love these classes where you can actually, as we are here at Off the Grid, you know, I'm at a food truck gathering for class, which is awesome.
Our students are constantly living across the lines of technology and social life, biology, science, and the humanistic. And we want to help work with them to think right at the intersection of those elements in a way that matches the way they're actually living their lives.
The new curriculum asks students to take the core, which really gives them the framework to analyze the track of STS that they're going to pursue. And then there are five different tracks. For example, one of the tracks is Information Technology, Media, and Society. And although it's one track, we offer it for both a BA and a BS degree. And within that track, there are a number of different courses that a student can really tailor to what they're interested in.
People who come to this department tend to be very entrepreneurial in their thinking. They tend to really know what they want to study and really know why they're excited about studying it. And I think it's an absolutely wonderful thing to walk into a classroom and have the person to your right and your left have completely different interests from you, but all three of you together are very mutually excited about pushing your intellect further and pushing the boundaries of that in a way that I don't think you can really find in other departments.
I find STS students to be inquisitive. I find them to be well-rounded. I find them to be good writers and good thinkers.
It's difficult to go through the STS program without having a meaningful interaction with very high-level and talented faculty. STS classes are very small and interactive and require and encourage a lot of class discussion and dynamic participation.
Word is getting around that this is a special community, and that's something that piques people's interest. It's not an assembly line. We do have a tradition of paying attention to the individual student.
A great part about the STS program at Stanford are the peer advisors, who are a group of senior STS majors who hold weekly office hours when students can come in and ask questions about classes or requirements and get help with their individually designed curriculum plans. In addition to that, the peer advisors also help to organize events for STS majors, like the STS Alumni Networking Dinner, which gives students an opportunity to speak with alums in the local area who are working in industries ranging from law and academia to programming and high-tech work. And most recently, we held an STS senior dinner at a beautiful, ultra-green, high-tech home in Portola Valley. And I really think that these events help to contribute a sense of fun and camaraderie that between the STS students, the alumni, and the faculty. But more than anything, I really think they help to build an undeniable sense of pride about being part of the STS community at Stanford.
One of the things that I like most about STS from a student's perspective is that students get to help define the questions they want to organize their education around. You know, I think a well-educated person is a person who may not know everything, may not know an entire subject area, but knows what questions they're hungry to have answered and knows how to pursue and find answers to those questions, whatever they are. And I think STS does a particularly good job helping students get to that place, and I'm very proud of it.